So, LEGO's never really done anything military, right? Except for the new Avatar theme, but I beg to differ. Now, I know this isn't exactly military, but it's a giant aircraft carrier, so what else do you want to call it?